Reese, come on over. Reese Vale from Fin Feather Fur Outfitters. Woo! Good morning to you.
Morning.
How you doing?
Great.
You guys are with us, and we're happy to have you as part of this.
Thank you.
It's got to be an exciting time, you know, with talking about kids, talking about families, mm-hmm. and being a part of this this great thing.
Yeah, absolutely. Our company is a big supporter. We do a yearly donation, matched by our owner.
Oh, cool.
In honor of our owner, we did an actual sales flyer that the customer would donate some money to St. Jude's, and then they would get a special price from us.
Really?
Yeah.
That's very nice.
Yeah, it's a
That's
big
awesome.
Deal.
You guys, tell us about Fin Feather.
Yeah, so Fin Feather Fur, sporting and store, outdoor, retail. We do hunting, fishing, shooting sports, mm-hmm. you know, all that. We have four locations, Canton, Middleburg Heights, Ashland, and Boardman. And we're just getting ready to open Sandusky.
Oh, congrats.
Location in August, yeah. So things are moving good for
and
us.
And you guys giving away prizes as well today.
Yes, yeah, $1,000 gift card to our store, so
that's awesome.
Somebody's going to be happy.
Yes, they will be, that's for sure.
Fishing gear.
Yeah.
That's the time.
I have to steal that from my husband.
Yeah,
all right, let's
go.
Show the prize.
Yeah, that was nice.
Yeah,
that was impressive.
It's gonna get tricky. It's gonna get pretty exciting in just a couple hours. All right, the winner comes from Medina, Ohio. It's Jim Schweitzer from Medina. Congratulations.
Reese, thanks so much.
All right, thank you.
Great
for
to see
us.
You. We appreciate it.